tell me about yourself. What? What kind of question is this?
Is it even a question?
Technically, no, but it's considered one in the wild world of job interviewing.
And it's one you'll be asked a lot, usually at the very beginning of the interview.
And while you may dread tell me about yourself, you've got this tremendous opportunity to kick the meeting off strong if you get it right. So here are three quick tips that'll help you nail the opener. First, go with the she formula. Make sure your answer is succinct, honest, and engaging. This is no time to bust out some detailed account of the last 2 decades of your career. Resist the urge to start going line by line through your resume. The interviewer is looking for an answer that provides direct evidence that you're qualified for this role, and she also wants to see how well you do with an unstructured question. It's not as tricky as it may sound, which brings us to tip two. Try using the job description to prepare. Before the big day, grab the job description and highlight a few of the most prominent required skills, skills that you possess. Are they looking for a strong problem solver? Do they need someone who's comfortable presenting to large groups or great at dealing with the most difficult customers? Pick a couple. And then brainstorm how you can describe yourself as a person while also showcasing your strengths and those very things that the employer is seeking. People love a good story, so don't be afraid to weave in some personality and human interest as you answer. For example, maybe you got the bug for nonprofit work when you did a community service project for the Humane Society. Maybe you fell in love with the hospitality industry because your grandparents ran a bed and breakfast and it was your absolute favorite way to spend summers. Just remember, tie your About Me story back to the job, make it succinct, and be truthful.